which black and white movies are absolutely worth watching. To Kill a Mockingbird, Dr. Strangelove, The Longest Day, Some Like It Hot, Seven Samurai, original 1954 version, Night of the Living S, A Wonderful Life, The Night of the Hunter, The Women. And it has this amazing and bizarre fashion show sequence, which is the only scene in color. I love it. Young Frankenstein, City Lights, Charlie Jr., Buster Keaton, All Quiet on the Western Front.